afternoon. So we are in Everett, Washington on I-5 North. Juicer at the Sonoma Williams store. I didn't want to order and risk it getting lost. Really excited about using it. I'll try and get tickets this year. So today I brought pistachios and peanuts to snack on if I get hungry. I was reading that peanuts are actually pretty good for you. Just have to worry about not eating too many to gain weight, really. They're not far behind walnuts and pistachios, really, or macadamia nuts. Try and avoid almonds. You don't want to eat too many almonds. I did get some almond flour and keto flour though. Indian casino is coming up, the Chilalip. They did a really good job. They have an outlet store, little mall, an awesome casino hotel. The buffet back in the day was, oh my gosh, it was awesome. I can't do that now. Unless I fast for a week. Probably be worth it though. So we're going to go check out Bellingham and Oak Harbor, then take the ferry over to Port Townsend. Yeah, they have a big Walmart and Home Depot out here too. Pretty much everything you need. Oh, there's a Cabela's out here. I did not know that. We always went to Lacey, which is closer. Wow, that is neat. So if you're in an RV or trailer, you can pretty much find everything you need right here. Oh, that's a nice Cabela's. It's one of the big ones. Got all their boats outside. Hoping the rest area is open so I can eat some nuts. I have to shell all of them. I like doing that because they're cheaper and you don't eat as many. But if the rest area is closed, I will just wait till I get to town and park in a parking lot. Spring. I kind of hope we don't get any more snow in the lowlands, but if we do, I am going to try and drive in it this time, not wait for it to stop. Just to do something different. almost a year since I've driven up this way. We went to some state parks on Camino Island. I think that's how you say it. And this used to be 65 when you passed the casino. It's like they lowered the speed limit. It's still 60, which is good. I mean, Seven degrees and cloudy though today. River. is it's 17 miles. Marysville should be in a couple. Okay, so Marysville is coming up, I think. I see a town on the map, my Google Maps. Besides our snowshoe trips, it's kind of fun. Got a lot of yard work done though in the past few weeks. But it is, what is today? February 6th or 7th, I can't remember. It's Monday. Entering Skagit County. Tulip festivals. Wow, there's a new winery. Bertelsen Winery Wine Bar. Looks nice. Mount Vernon coming up. So Marysville is way back there by Arlington. I didn't see a sign for it this time. Yeah, we'll be in Mount Vernon soon, in like 5-10 minutes. Highway 20, the moment it opens this year. Never got on that section last year. So far away. But now that I have the truck all set up, I will do some platform tent camping this spring up there. Wait to put the mattress pad back in the tent once it's not so wet and there's no more condensation forming on the inside. That will be exciting. It was really sad to take it out. I was hoping I wouldn't have to, but I checked every few weeks, and finally I saw moisture in the corners and took it out and dried it up. Everett, this is the first exit for Mount Vernon. Thanks for watching.